Hi, I'm Dr. Rajani. Today I'm talking about the collagen stimulators versus HA fillers. What's the difference? How do we use them? So we talk about full face volumization, how important we think it is, and it's what our patients are asking for. You need to have certain tools. So today, let's go through HA fillers versus collagen stimulators. What's the difference? Well, HA fillers, hyaluronic acids in your body, it's in many soft tissues, it's in the joints, it's a shock absorber for your knees. We cross-link it and we're able to inject it into the facial area to puff things up, to create volume, to create angles, in some cases to hydrate the skin. A collagen stimulator, on the other hand, is injected, and what it does is to stimulate collagen around either a product, such as platelet-rich fiber, which is your own body's products that we draw your blood from, or something like PLLA or Sculptor, which is small 50 micron beads of poly-L-lactic acid. They're in your body in general for 4 to 6 months. You build collagen around them, and then the bead is gone, but you get to keep that collagen. In that same category, we might include PDO threads, which are resorbable sutures. So those stimulate collagen versus fillers, which more so create angles, volume, and projections. There is some evidence that HA fillers, through stretching mechanisms, does produce some long-term collagen as well, but primarily it gives you an angle, it gives you that structure and support. All of these are injected, so to speak, and injectable products are going to beat non-injectable type of collagen stimulators. A lot of people often ask, can I just use a topical hyaluronic acid? Can I use topical products instead of fillers? Injectable products are much more powerful, much more results. Your other products that are topicals can be used in adjunct, but after the injectable products. So I hope that helps. I hope that it helps you think about global volumization, which is the main point to get across. They work in concert. They do different things, but they're often combined in the same treatment because they have totally different functions. Thanks for joining me today on this YouTube channel. Join us also on Instagram and Facebook for continued helpful tips. Keep your skin and body beautiful, healthy, and vibrant.